Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is Minimal Reduction. For Minimal Reduction, which is a gearing system, the challenge that I pose to myself is that I want to have a reduction that is almost equal to 1:1, but not identical. So maybe 1:0.99. And this is the solution that I found with 8 gear pairs. So red drives orange, drives yellow, drives light blue, blue, etc., all the way to purple. And as you can see, the purple and the red, they seem to be spinning at the same speed, but actually it's almost the same speed. So let me try and explain how I designed this concept. Well, first of all, when you have a single gear pair, you can have a very minimal reduction, for instance, 25:24, which is almost 1:1, but not exactly. Then by making the next stage, you take the first stage and do all the teeth numbers minus 1, so 24:23. Then you put you cascade them, so then you have 25 multiplied by 23 divided by 24 times 24, which is 575 divided by 576, which is already 0.998, etc. So it's a number that is ridiculously close to 1. Well, I've repeated this process 2 more times, and the result is a minimal gearing reduction that is 0.999978, which is ridiculously close to 1. So that's the thing that you're seeing here. And yeah, it has no real practical application. You also see here a transparent version that I made, which, well, I tried playing with the size of the gears and with the looks, but I really like the colorful version best. And my question to you for this one is actually about the mathematics. And the first question is, of course, the approach that I used, is that optimal? So have I really found the most minimal reduction for 8 gear pairs? But also, my approach only works when you have 1 gear pair, or 2, or 4, or 8. But how about 3 gear pairs, or 5, or 6, or 7? Can you find a minimal reduction with 3 gear pairs that's better than 2 gear pairs? Can you find the minimal reduction for 5, 6, or 7 gear pairs that is better than for 4 gear pairs? Thank you for watching.